Tonight, the nation hones in on this gym in Point Lookout, Missouri, on the College of Ozarks campus. For the past 14 seasons, this has been the host site for the men's NAIA National Basketball Tournament. And what better way to end the season than with number one and number two facing off? Cardinal Stritch hails from Milwaukee, Wisconsin as the number two seed. The Wolves boast a 34-3 overall record. Then we have the top seed, William Penn University, out of Oskaloosa, Iowa. The Statesmen own a 34-1 record. After dominating performances and close calls, both teams are the last ones standing, and someone is leaving tonight with the crown. Who will it be? To find out, make sure you tune in to CBS Sports Network tonight at 8 p.m.